Once upon a time, there was a girl named Hush. Her mommy and dad and sister was their names. Mommy Tessa, Daddy Arnold, and the twin Scotty and Wendy. There was a big bad wolf came and they went into the pig's house and they said to the pig, "There was a wolf in our house." And then the pig said, "Oh no, what? How do you do that?" They got a deer and they punched and they hurt the wolf. And then the wolf was very angry. And then they went to the other pig's house. And then the wolf just gone to our other house, to us. And then the little pig says, "You can borrow our house if you want." And then the wolf was very angry. I will huff and a puff and it'll blow your house down, said the wolf. He huffed and he puffed and he blew the house down. So we went to the other pig's house and lived safely. And the wolf was really angry. Little pigs, little frightened. Mommy and Daddy and the sisters and baby, let me come in. "No, no, no, not my hair, chin, chin, chin. I'm so angry, I will huff and puff and I'll blow the house down," said the wolf. And he huffed out, and he huffed, and he puffed, and the house then fall down. We live safely, Lord, and we live happily ever after. The end. Written by Gail Supernew. Illustrated by
Peggy.
Tiggle. Peggy? This is like my iPad right there. I see books. I see tables. Oh, two S.
There we
go. I see chairs. I see children.
Very good.
I did skip the page.
You did not. Go ahead, please.
I see school. The end. Lunch from what did by Gail Supernew, illustrated by Peggy Tangle.
David Bermudo.
I like apples. I like apples too. I like sandwiches. I like sandwiches, Mom.
Alright.
I love bananas. I love bananas too. I like pizza. I love pizza too. I like cookies. I like milk. I don't drink milk. I like milk too.
Very good.
I like lunch.
Written
by Gail Supernew. I like to wake up. I like to eat too. I see milk. No. This gives me.
No. Did not.
I like to read. I like to draw.
Is it good? Very good.
I love to write too. I like to write. I like to hug. I like to sleep.
Is it sleep?
Nah.
Yes, it is sleep. Very good. You're right.
Then, an angel came to Mary with some very important news. A savior will come into the world, and God has chosen you. A baby will be born to you, a baby like no other. Mary trusted and obeyed, and became Jesus' mother. The baby born to Mary was Jesus, God's own son, a king of kings to save the world. The world, I mean. He was the chosen one. This was no ordinary child, no ordinary birth. A miracle has taken place. God has came down to earth. Jesus' disciples did not die because that Jesus said that he would bring them to heaven too. So they were raised up in heaven like poof, and also they went up and up and up, but the fire was on their shoulders, on each of their shoulders, because that they were risen.
How did you know that they did not die?
Because that Jesus said that he would brought them. It says on the book.
Is it book or Bible?
Yeah, book. I just made it up. I can see apples and bananas. I like apples and bananas. I can see cherries and oranges. I like cherries and oranges. I like fruit.